Hello everyone, how are you all? And I hope you are doing great, amazing, safe wherever you are in the world. I welcome you all in my channel. This is your messages from Divine Masculine to the Divine Feminine, DM to the DF, who are in a twin flame journey, but they are not in contact with each other. In this video, I'm going to tell you what your Divine Masculine wants to say to you, okay? And what will be his next action, okay? What is your soul lesson, and what are the messages from the universe, and what are the love messages, what are the angel messages, and many more things, okay? So if it is resonating with you, you can keep it, and if it is not resonating with you, you can skip it out. Take according to your situation. This is a timeless reading, okay? So I will try my level best to deliver all the messages which I will be receiving, either it will be through cards or whether it is by intuitions, okay? So I will let you know. And while talking to you, I am having some stiffness in my head, okay? In my third eye or in my crown chakra, okay? In my head, in my forehead, I can say. So maybe your Divine Masculine is having some stiffness, some headache, I can say that. They're feeling like an irritated, okay? Not exactly irritated, but they're feeling some stiffness. Stiffness is the right word, okay? They're feeling some stiffness in their forehead. Okay. Now I'm relaxed, but my head was stiff a lot. My forehead was stiff automatically. I don't know why, but now it's fine. Okay, for 5 minutes, I can say. Okay, so now let's start. Let's see what are the important messages. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe to the channel so that you can get all important messages which are important for you. So let's start your reading and let's see what are the messages from your Divine Masculine. What does they want to say? Let's see. Please help me out, guides, God, spirits, angels, fairy, and every single positive energy around me. Help me out to deliver the important messages which I need to deliver to all of you who are watching this video. What are the messages from the Divine Masculine? What does Divine Masculine wants to say? Please give me the messages. And I was seeing this message while shuffling also. Now they understand the connection, okay? I understand the connection now. You are my home. What does Divine Masculine wants to say? Okay, please give me what does Divine Masculine wants to say? What does Divine Masculine wants to say to the Divine Feminine? All are the messages which I was getting while shuffling. What are the messages? What does Divine Masculine wants to say? Please give me the messages. What are the messages? What does they want to say to the Divine Feminine? What they want to say? Same message. Okay, so they want to say that they understand the connection now, okay? And you are the home. You always give them a shoulder to cry on. You never give up on them. And you inspire them to become the best version of themselves, okay? You are very forgiving. You always wish for my success. You inspire me to become the best version of myself. Bottom of the deck, I'm having you inspire me. You inspire me to become the best version of myself, okay? So you inspire me to become the best version of myself. That's what they want to say to you, Divine Feminines, okay? You are the inspiration, basically. You inspire them. That's beautiful. You are very forgiving and you never give up on me, okay? You are very forgiving and you never give up on me. That's the message I'm getting here. You always wish for my success. You always wish for my success and you always give me a shoulder to cry on. So you always wish for my success and you always give me a shoulder to cry on. Okay, I am feeling the consequences of my actions. So they are already feeling the consequences of their actions, whatever they have decided, whatever actions they have taken. Okay, now they're feeling the consequences. Okay, they want to tell you that you are my home. They understand the connection now. You are my home. I understand the connection now. So this is beautiful, they want to say. So let's see more messages. What are the messages? They are learning from their mistakes. I am learning from my mistakes. Okay, let's see. What are the messages from Divine Masculine? What does Divine Masculine wants to say? Please give me more messages. What does Divine Masculine? They're watching you from distance. They are watching you from a distance, okay? They're keeping tabs on you that what are you doing, Divine Feminines? What does Divine Masculine wants to say? Please give me the messages. Help me out to deliver. What does Divine Masculine wants to say more? What does Divine Masculine wants to say? See, I told you, okay. I am healing my inner child. You are healing my soul even without even realizing it. 0707 was the recording reading time. So you are healing their soul even you don't know about it, Divine Feminines. And they are doing the healing, okay? They are doing the healing. I see the signs that reminds me of you all the time. Okay, so the angels, the universe, the divine is giving these signs, okay, to the Divine Masculine all the time. Okay, and they see the signs that reminds them. Okay, they see you in dreams. Okay, I see you in my dreams. So divine angels are helping them out. That's why they understand the connection now. Okay? They see the signs that reminds of you all the time. I see you in my dreams. Wounded Masculine, I have hurt you while I was hurting. So this divine, these group of Divine Masculine was the Wounded Masculines, okay? They hurt you while they was hurting, okay? That's why they hurt you, because they have hurt. I have hurt you while I was hurting. So that's what they want to say you. It does not feel safe for me to open up. So they did not feel safe to open up. That's the message I'm getting. You gave me hope. You inspire me. You gave me hope. Okay. They adore you a lot, Divine Feminines. They respect you a lot, I can say. Now they know your worth. And see, I have been watching you from a distance and I'm ready for an honest conversation. Expect the communication from them very soon. They are ready for the honest communication. And they are watching you from distance, okay? I have been watching you from a distance. So they're keeping in tabs on you. They are watching you. Let me see any other message. I am sorry. I can't forgive myself for how things went down. So they can't forgive themselves. They're feeling very sorry. They are feeling the consequences of the actions basically here. Okay. So they are feeling the consequences. They are unable to forgive themselves about how things went down. So these are the messages. They are ready for an honest communication, okay? So these are the messages which I am getting here from your divine masculine. Let's see more messages from the divine masculine. Please help me out to deliver. What does divine masculine wants to say more? What does divine masculine wants to say to the divine feminine who are not in contact? What does divine masculine wants to say to the divine feminine? What does divine masculine wants to say? They're missing your cuddle. They're missing the way you both cuddle with each other. Okay, the way you both cuddle each other. I'm getting the word cuddle. Cuddling. They're missing the cuddling. Maybe you both cuddle with each other a lot, so they're missing the cuddling. You know me better than I know myself. Okay, you know me better than I know myself. You never give up on me when I'm at the worst. See, same message. You never give up on me. Same message. You never give up on me even I am at my worst. So they know that you did not give up, divine feminines, even they were at their worst. So that's the same message which I'm getting here. It would be great fun to grow old together. 1144, 1144. They want to grow old together. Getting that song. I want to grow old together. Okay. You have passion in all that you do. You have passion in all that you do. So they find you very passionate basically. You are the one that comes to mind when I look up at the beautiful stars. Okay. So these are the messages which I'm getting here for you. Now let's see what are the messages. Thank you for giving the messages. Let's see what are the messages for divine feminine you are having from the universe. What does universe wants to give the messages to the divine feminine? Please give me messages. Don't compare yourself, divine feminines. You are unique, okay? Don't compare yourself to anyone. You are unique. That's the message I'm getting here. Now let's see, what are the messages? Please universe, give me the messages. What are the messages you want me to deliver? What are the messages? Maybe you can see the number synchronicities of 96, 916. 1916. Okay. 333. 333. Okay. So expand your horizons, divine feminines. Okay. Expand your horizons. You need to expand your horizons. Did you sing? Did you hear the my doorbell? Okay, the my doorbell just ting. Okay. Do your soul searching and uncover what you truly desires. Work on your soul purpose as soon as possible. 1414 was the recording reading time. Okay. So this is very important message, divine feminines. You have to find out your soul purpose and you have to start your soul purpose as soon as possible. Work on your soul purpose as soon as possible. So that's the message. Put more focus on yourself and your surroundings, okay? Put more focus on yourself and your surroundings. 444 can be, you can see 444. Okay, that can be a possibility. The angel number 444, 333, 96, 916, 1916, these are the numbers which I am seeing here. Okay, spend some more time with family and friends. SOS message, very important message. Spend some time with family and friends. Spend some time helping others. Okay, spend some time with helping others. Unplugged yourself for a world from world for a day. You have to take rest. If you're working a lot, take a break. Divine feminines, engage in spiritual cleansing of body, mind and soul. That is also number 14. So this is also an important message. Engage yourself into spiritual cleansing of body, mind and soul. You deserve to be loved for who you are. So you have to work on raising your self-worth. Okay, you 555 was the recording reading time. 555, you can see 555 angel number also. This is also an important number. And this is stop dwelling to the past and let it go. Let it go, let it go. Okay, so these are the messages from the universe. Thank you, universe, for giving the messages. Let's see what is the blockage in your twin flame journey. Apply these blockages according to your situation, and those who are not applying, you can leave it out. Okay, that's not possible that all blockage can apply compulsory. No, that's not any rule. So take whatever is resonating, okay, the blockage, whatever is resonating according to your journey, and leave the rest blockages. Now let's see what are the blockages for this reading. Please give me the blockages. What are the blockages? What are the blockages for this reading? What are the blockages for this reading? Help me out. One, 441 again, the number synchronicities. Maybe there is someone who is very over curious. Either divine feminines, you are over curious, or the divine masculine is over curious. But someone is very over curious. Someone is blinded by gossips. Someone is ungrateful. Someone is very defensive. Defensive mode is on. Someone is needy here. And someone is having sex addiction. Okay, so these can be the blockages for you. Thank you for giving the messages. Let's see what are the message. See, I just cut it out. Blockage. Speaking negativity into your connection or path. So there is a blockage here. Okay. You need to remove that blockages. 1818 was the recording reading time. New beginnings are coming for you. So let's see what are the messages from the Twin Flame Tarot. Awakening is happening, okay? If you don't know, I can let you know. Divine Masculines are going through awakening process, okay? They are in a process of awakening. So let's see. What are the messages? May see synchronicities. Twin Flame Awakening, I just tell you that. Your Twin Flame is getting awakened, growing closer, gaining awareness. Your divine counterpart, whether it is a divine masculine or the divine feminine, they are going through an awakening process. Okay, twin flame awakening is happening. They're getting the number synchronicities here. Okay, they're getting the number synchronicities. Pay attention as your angels are trying to communicate. And if you are also getting the number synchronicities, you have to be pay attention to that. Okay. So let's see, what are the messages? Reconciliation is coming. Okay, very soon reconciliation is coming for you. Let's see, what are the messages for this reading? Again, the blockage. What are the messages? Please give me the messages. What are the messages for this reading? Give me the messages which I need to deliver. What are the messages? Wow. Reconciliation is happening for you. Wow. One card just followed and that was reconciliation. Let me pick it up. Okay, so this just fall out. Okay, reconciliation is coming for you. Whoever this watching this video, they are going to get reconciliation here very soon. The union is coming. You both are getting close to each other. The union is coming for you. A new chapter, because ascension light codes are getting upgrades here. Glacetic downloads are happening. A new chapter of your life is indicated. A journey is indicated here. Okay. This is your mirror soul, twin flame. Whoever you are thinking right now, that this is your twin flame. Okay. Maybe they are in a running form. They were running away from you. But don't worry. The marriage is coming for you. Twin flame soul merge. The marriage is coming for you. And you are in this power of divine feminine. Okay. And if you are speaking any negativity into your connection or in your path, stop speaking that negativity. Okay. Stop creating blockage for your journey. Okay. You are in your power, and you are in your divine feminine energy right now. Whatever you will say, that is going to manifest in your life. Okay. So you have to stop saying any blockage, any negativity if you are saying. Okay. Reconciliation is going to happen. Together we will make it. This is beautiful reading. I love it. You both are getting close to each other. Union is going to happen very soon. The reconciliation is going to happen very soon. Okay. Maybe they were running away from you, but they are coming here. Can you see? They were saying that they are ready for an honest communication. They told you this, that they are ready for an honest communication. They will contact you very soon. Expect the communication from your twin flame. This is your mirror soul. Okay, this is your mirror soul. This is your twin flame. Wow. Marriage is indicated. Soul, twin flame soul merge. So many of you are going to get married very soon. Reconciliation, union. Wow. A new chapter of your life is indicated. Journey start. A new journey is going to start for you. Beautiful reading. I love it. Thank you for giving the messages. Now let's see what are the emotions your divine masculine is right now having. What are the emotions divine masculine are in? Please tell me, what are the emotions divine masculine is feeling right now? What are the emotions divine masculines are feeling right now? Please give me the emotions. What are the emotions? What are the emotions divine masculine currently feeling? They're feeling compassionate, caring, sympathetic, empathic. So they are very compassionate right now. Okay. And they're feeling guilty also. They're feeling that they are the responsible. They are feeling that they have, and they were saying that things. Okay. That they are feeling the consequences of their actions. I'm sorry, I can't forgive myself for whatever has happened. They're feeling guilty for that. They know that they have done wrong. Okay. They're feeling the responsibility. They're feeling the fault here. What are divine masculine feeling right now? What emotions they are in? Ashamed. Don't be in this energy of ashamedness. Unworthy. Humiliated. What emotions does divine masculine feeling? Tell me what emotions divine masculine is in. Please tell me, divine masculine, what emotions they are feeling right now. Regretful, shy, guilty, five of cups energy, frustrated. I told you, I just feel, I'm still feeling little bit stiffness is in my forehead. They're feeling frustrated. Like they're feeling like blocked. And that was, I was feeling that my third eye, that my intuitive, my third eye was blocked. My feeling, I was feeling the stiffness, okay? They're feeling sorry, remorseful, regretful for whatever they have done. And they're feeling hesitant, shy to approach you. So that was the emotions they're feeling. Okay. Thank you for telling me. Let me add one message from Lover's Oracle. Please give me one message. No, I need one message. Please give me one message. Please give me one message for this reading. No, I want one message. Please give me one message for this reading. I think you have more than one message, but I want only one message. Please give me. Okay. Emotions are a natural and necessary part of life, but they can also distort your perception, cloud your vision. In order to see things clearly, you must let go of resentment. Okay? You must let go of resentment. Then only you can see the clarity. That's the message I'm getting here. Thank you for giving the message. Now let's see, what is the soul lesson which you need to learn? Okay, Divine Feminines, I'm going to add one soul lesson. Give me one soul lesson for this reading. Growth. I want to expand my consciousness and my awareness. That's the soul lesson which you need to learn, that you are ready to expand your consciousness and your awareness. This is beautiful. Thank you. Let's see what you need to surrender. What Divine Feminines or the Divine Masculine, whoever is watching this video, let me know what is the thing they need to surrender. Help me out. One message for this video. One message. What is the thing they need to surrender? What is the thing they need to surrender? One message. Surrender your fear of intimacy, okay? Whoever is watching this. You are ready to let love in. Compassionately identify and begin to release any patterns that stop you from opening your heart. So surrender your fear of intimacy here. Beautiful. Let's add one message from Power of Love. Thank you for giving the message. One message for this reading. Please give me one message. Integrity. You demonstrate the truth and honesty of your soul and manifest love with your every action. Okay. Beautiful message. Thank you. Let's see what is the message from Whispers of Love. And I love this deck. I love this deck. The artwork, the drawing, the pictures, these are very beautiful, I can say that. Okay, so let's see, what is the message you want me to deliver for this reading? Give me the message. What is the message you want me to deliver? Wow. Like attracts like. If you long for more love, be more loving. Okay, like attracts like. If you want more love, be more loving. Okay, and true love. This love is once in a lifetime. This is your true love. This is your twin flame. Okay, this love is once in lifetime. Can you see how this is beautiful? Love it. So this is the message which I'm getting here for you. Let me add one message from Wisdom of Oracle. You are blessed. You are blessed here. Let me see. One message for this reading. Please give me one message for this reading. Give me one message which I need to deliver. Give me one message. No, one message for this reading. Okay, so between the worlds, you are in a process of transformation, okay? So keep moving in a forward direction. Right now, you are in between of transformation, between the worlds. That's the message which I'm getting here from this deck. That's beautiful. Thank you for giving the message. Let's see what is the message from True Love reading cards for this reading. What is the message for this reading? Give me the message. What is the message you want me to deliver? What is the message you want me to deliver? No. What is the message you want me to deliver? There are two group of messages which I am getting here. So there are still distorted feminine here, 1133, who is requiring to be the gardener here, to respect themselves, to heal themselves here, self-respect, the gardener, to be the divine feminine here, okay? So be the divine feminines by respecting yourself here, okay, by doing your healing, by working on your life purpose, okay, you have to work on your life purpose here. Spiritual maturity, luminosity is coming for you. You're becoming more spiritual than before. 1212 was the recording reading time, and many of you see the soulmates and the yin yang are coming for you. This is your twin flame reading, but I'm getting the soulmates also here. I do not know why. Maybe someone who is watching can be in the soulmate journey. That can be a possibility. But your reconciliation is coming, okay? The soulmates reconciliation, the twin flame, the yin yang reconciliation is coming here. So that's the message which I'm getting here for you. Now let's see what is the next action your divine masculine wants to take. What is the next action? They want to take a leap of faith. The Fool. They want to take a leap of faith and move in a forward direction. Zero. The energy of zero. What is the next action? The Sun. Beautiful. New happy beginnings. They want to take a leap of faith and want to start new happy beginnings with you, Divine Feminines. This is beautiful. What is the next? What is the next step Divine Masculine wants to take towards Divine Feminine, towards this relationship? Ace of Swords, the Star. This is beautiful. They are getting the clarity. Six of Wands. They want to... King of Pentacles. Call. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Beautiful. Okay. So they want to take a leap of faith and move in a forward direction here with the Fool card, and they want to start a new happy beginnings with you, Divine Feminines. Okay. Whatever they are feeling restricted, but they're going to get the clarity with the Ace of Swords here. Okay. Whatever they're feeling restricted, they're going to get the clarity, because they are getting new hopes, new desires, and they are coming Six of Wands energy, Star and Six of Wands. So they will get success, recognition, victory. They will get success in getting out from this energy of overthinking. ओके दे आर राइट नाउ इन देयर माइंड्स ओके दे थिंकिंग एंड कॉन्टेम्पलेटिंग अ लॉट बट दे विल गेट सक्सेस इन गेटिंग द क्लैरिटी हियर एंड विल कम टूवर्ड्स यू दे सी यू एज स्टार दे सी यू एज समवन हु गिव्स न्यू होप्स न्यू डिजायर्स द इंस्पिरेशन ऑफ देयर लाइफ एंड दिस पर्सन इज समवन हु इज फाइनेंशियली स्टेबल ग्राउंडेड ओके मे बी किंग ऑफ पेंटिकल्स लेट मी सी एनी अदर मैसेज You are in this energy of Queen of Swords. You already know this truth. Okay, Four of Wands. See, Queen of Fire, Queen, Four of Wands. So they see you as someone who is very passionate. Okay, who is very Queen of Wands and Queen of Swords. So they know that you are emotionally unavailable right now. You are in this energy of Queen of Swords. You are very intuitive. You will cut them immediately if they will approach you in a mysterious way or in this way of lying, cheating, manipulation. And you are very passionate, very attractive. They see you as someone who is very attractive. Can you see? They find you very attractive, very passionate. And this is your twin flame, Four of Wands. They want to get you commitment right now. They're keeping an eye on you with the Page of Swords here. So this was the next section which they want to take towards you. Now let's add one message from the angels here. Give me one message for this reading. What is the message you want me to deliver? Transformation. Beautiful. Transformation. You are in a process of transformation in between worlds, okay? So keep moving in a forward direction. Transformation is taking place. Thank you, angels, for giving the message. Let's add one message from angels and ancestors. I'm going to take it. Guardian angels, you are not alone. Maybe you are finding the feathers around you, the white feathers around you. So the angels are trying to communicate with you that you are not alone, okay? They are with you. Guardian angel is there with you. Okay. Thank you, angels, for giving the messages. Let me add one message from angels answers. What is one message you want me to deliver? If you believe, let me see one more. You need to keep your trust, abundance. And there is complete no trust. If you believe, if you trust, okay, keep your trust and faith. Then only things will work. Lot of abundance is coming towards you. Remain positive. Okay. Remain positive. Lot of abundance is coming for you. And there is definite no for something. Okay. So these are the messages from Angel Answers. Thank you, Angel Answers, for giving the message. Let's add one message from Angels Dancing with the Angels. Please give me one message. One message for this reading. Please give me one message. I got three. No. Please give me one message. Please, angels, give me one message. One message for this reading. What is the one message you want me to deliver? Okay, unlearn. As the saying goes, old habits die hard. Angels ask you to identify and unlearn your old habits and ideas that are holding back your soul progression. Okay, so that is the message which I'm getting here. Okay, thank you, angels, for giving the messages. Now let's see what are the signs which you may be dealing with. And then I'm going to close out your reading. Okay, so let's see. What are the signs which are present here in this reading? Please give me the signs. What are the signs? Okay, what are the signs here? What are the signs? So they can be Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn here. Okay. Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. They can be a fire sign, Aries, Leo. Okay. They can be air sign, Libra and Aquarius. They can be a water sign, Pisces or Cancer here. Now let me see more. What are the signs you want me to deliver? What are the signs here? So they can be a December baby here. So either you are born on December or your divine masculine is born on December. But someone is born on December. August baby here. Someone is born on August. Someone is born on January. Okay, so January baby is here. These are the months which you can are born. So someone is born on November. November baby is here. Someone is born on Wednesday or Thursday. These are the days which you are born or your divine masculine is born. Wednesday or Thursday. They can be a Friday or Saturday here. What are the messages you want me to deliver? Give me. They can be water and earth element in their chart or in your chart. Water and earth is here. What are the messages? They can be a Capricorn here. Okay. They can be a confirmed Capricorn here. Either you are Capricorn or your partner is Capricorn. Your twin flame is Capricorn. They can be a June baby here. They can be a water sign here. Okay, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. They can be an earth plus air plus earth element here. They can be a Sagittarius here. Okay. They can be a fire and earth. They can be a Virgo here. Okay. Virgo. And they can be a July baby here. Any other sign? They can be a Taurus. They can be a Cancer here. They can be an air sign, Aquarius, Libra, Gemini. Okay. Okay. There were too many. I'm not going to take it. Okay. Any other? Yeah, they can be an air sign Libra here. Okay. So this was the sign which you may be dealing with, and I hope it resonates with you. Okay. It will help you out in some manner. You can let me know in the comment section if you want to tell me anything. Please like, share and subscribe to the channel so that you can get all important messages which are important for you. Okay. Sending you lots of love and healing light to all of you who are watching this video. Take care of yourself and see you soon.